Does McDonald's still have $1 drinks? McDonald's soft drinks will soon cost $1. McDonald's diners will soon be able to quench their thirst for as little as a dollar. For a limited time beginning in April, soft drinks of any size will cost a buck, while small smoothies, shakes and McCafe frappes will sell for $2, according to the fast food giant. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe.